Mark Allen song. It's about North Carolina and the resurrection.
Yeah.